Hi guys, what's up? This is very bad day for me. Actually, my laptop got attacked by Hermes Ransomware. So in this video, I'm going to talk about Hermes Ransomware and how to remove this malware. Actually, I'm going to show you that here. These are the drives. Here you can see that all my files got corrupted, and there is added extension like .hrm, .hrm everywhere. So these files got encrypted by Hermes ransomware. It is spreaded in all my hard drives. So you can see that all files are got encrypted by Hermes ransomware, and it also flashed two files. One is information file and one is unique ID do not remove. So this is public key or the unique key, and I want to show you this decrypt information file. So here you can see that I got attacked by Hermes 1.1 ransomware, and it says that your file has been encrypted using RSA 204 algorithm with unique public key. And if you want to get back your file back, and then we need to contact them and pay them and get a decryptor software from them. That says that we have to flash a unique ID do not remove file, which I saw this one, this file. So and this file has to attach with the letter and then contact them. This is the contact information. So I personally suggest you that do not try to contact with the scammer, because there is no guarantee that they won't trick you one more time when the ransom will be received. Actually, there are several possibilities to decrypt the data also, but there is no guarantee of any success. I also found one Hermes decryptor. This is the site loopingcomputer.com. I will place the link of this site in the description. You can check there. So here they developed a Hermes decryptor. Actually, I did not try it, this Hermes decryptor. So you try it on your disk. It says that there is no way to determine if files were successfully decrypted. So I did not try it. You can try it if you want to. I will place this link in the description. You can check there. So now I'm going to talk about how to remove Hermes ransomware from your laptop. Actually, there is two ways I want to discuss. First one is try to open your, or try to start your Windows in safe mode with networking. I already posted a video that how to start Windows in safe mode with networking. So try to open your Windows in safe mode with networking, and after that you need to install a Hermes removal tool from internet and try to remove the Hermes ransomware from your PC. And second way is to open your or start your laptop with safe mode with command prompt. I'll show you one way, or first method. So I'll restart my window and try to open safe mode with networking. So guys, I just restarted my laptop as safe mode with networking. So after starting in safe mode, you just need to open your browser and you need to search or download a good anti-malware. I would prefer Spy Hunter. So just go to here and download Spy Hunter 4. Spy Hunter 4. Just go below here and download it. So installation completed. Now open Spy Hunter. So just update. This is Spy Hunter. So this is Spy Hunter 4. Just after updating, you need to just scan your computer and whatever virus or malware detected, just delete that. And so this is the first way. And the second way is that, so the second way is basically based on backup. If you already created a restore point previously, then only you can use the second method, in which what you have to do is that you just restore the previous stable version of Windows. So second method is basically based on the restoration. So this is it for this video guys. Hope you like this video. So here you can see that it detected Trojan spy on it. So you can see that it detect many viruses in my computer. So using Spy Hunter, you can remove Hermes ransomware or any malware which create problem in your PC. So this is it for this video guys. Hope you like this video. Please share this video to your friends also, so that they also get some knowledge about Hermes ransomware or how to remove these types of ransomware or malware. So thank you guys. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up to this video, share this video to your friends, and subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed yet. Thank you so much.